I'm BSPR, great. First of all, we've just heard it from Emmanuel that they provide legal certainty. So I'm a lawyer, I've got to say that first. You've got BSPR, it's a solid mechanism to transfer data and comply with the law. So that's one reason. Consistent compliance, again, we heard it from Michael that the way eBay approached BSPR, and frankly, that's our experience with a number of companies, is that they look at BSPR as a model for global compliance, not just an element of compliance with data transfers issues, but something that will fit in or will provide a framework for global transfers and global processing. Another reason why BSPR are great is that they provide efficiency gains, and by that I mean if you look at the different procedures, the different ways of dealing with global compliance, with data transfers, you compare model clauses and against BSPR, despite what we have heard about time, about effort and all that, the reality is that to have a BSPR program which fits within your global privacy program is always going to save you much more time and effort and money than trying to address just the data transfers issues, putting contracts in place here and there. The moment you get them done, they are obsolete because new transfers are going on. And by the way, all these post-BSPR approval issues that we've been talking about, they also apply to model contracts, because in, I believe it's 17 out of the 27 member states, you still need to file the model contract and get that contract approved and the transfer approved. So when you compare the post-approval of model contracts and BSPR, you are on the same situation. But more important than all of that, I would say, is this. You've heard about all this lengthy process that takes to get BSPR approved. And look, we have experienced that with a number of our clients, and I know it's a painful process. The thing is, you guys and the clients we've worked with on this, they are the pioneers. And when you are a pioneer, when you try something first, it's difficult, it's painful, because no one has done it before. And the handful of companies that have received BSPR approval so far, or 8 or 9 or 10, are pioneers. That's going to go. You know, we're now talking of a web portal where you will have information, where you will have templates, where you have a table setting out what you have to do after the approval. Well, we haven't had that for model contracts ever. So the reality is BSPR, with the backing from the regulators, is going to become less, or is going to attach a lot less regulatory scrutiny and a lot less bureaucracy. So that's great, and I think overall it will have to judge, I think BSPR, as I believe Michael, your slide said, BSPR means data protection for the future.